Carmen and Darius. We only have the half. We have half Carmen right now. Darius is the husband. If you don't know who Carmen and Darius is, they run a YouTube channel called Wealth Nation. I don't recall if it was I that reached out to them or they reached out to me, but our content was very similar. We ended up connecting. We ended up collaborating. Video went viral. Over 200 and almost 250,000 views.
Yes. Correct. And counting.
And counting, okay? Video went viral. Then we went on my channel, collaborated. So most of you guys may already know who Carmen Darius is, but they have a special place in my heart. One of the most transparent people that I've met in the infinite banking space, similar to Steve Parisi, who's also in the house, very transparent, just putting out really good content since day one. Carmen, if you can just introduce yourself and maybe share a testimony, share anything you'd like to with my audience, and also share what we did recently together.
Absolutely. Well, thank you first and foremost, Denzel, for having me. Denzel said, it's just me tonight. Darius is actually with his family. Unfortunately, his dad had surgery. So prayers for Darius and his family. So I just wanted to make sure that we were able to show up and play hard and share as much as we possibly can. So if you're not familiar with the Wealth Nation channel, Darius and myself, we teach high achievers how to create financial freedom through creative solutions. And so we're on a mission to help a million people become financially free. And through our peers and just being able to create more exposure for everything that we're doing, we totally feel like that's going to be possible. So a testimony I would say is Denzel. I want to shout out my man Denzel, because when we came into learning about Denzel's channel, we were just in awe with how he broke down all of the numbers. And I just feel like Denzel really challenged us to think more thoughtfully as far as how we approach for us infinite banking and how we do things and how we can continue to educate as much as we possibly can. But I would say, again, if you're not familiar with what Darius and I do, we teach basically the infinite banking concept, and we try to stretch it as much as we possibly can. And so most recently, we have done a transaction where we purchased a mobile home, and we're cash flowing on the mobile home. So that's something kind of different that a lot of people don't talk about. So I figured I'd throw that out there, and maybe that's something we could talk about tonight. But cool. Thank you again for the opportunity.
Cool. Thank you, Carmen. Appreciate that.